Now, current affair is also very, very big area, right? Current affair overall. So, I would also like to tell you the important areas of the current affairs. Current affairs mein kon kon se areas hai jo aapko karne hi chahiye, which you cannot miss. Theek hai? And believe me, you will get lot of confidence. Plus, you will also get lot of questions from these areas. So, what are those areas? Let us see. So, these are mix of all the areas. Like science and tech, polity, economy, and IR, and national issues, all the areas. So these are the mix of all the areas, and you just keep noting down, and I will share the PDF, so you can see from there. Abhi fatafat se aap dekh lijiye ki kaun kaun se areas hai jo important hai, right? So international covenants and the conventions regarding custodial death, human rights commission, there have been amendment in the bill. So, this Human Rights Commission, basic terms, you should know the differences between the Human Rights Commission and the other commissions. There have been amendment in the RTI Act. Then, military exercises are always important. Malabar, Operation Sunrise, etc. Rankings, also very, very important. What is the rank of India and what which organization has issued which report? IMF, WEF, UNEP, World Bank, UNESCO, Amnesty. So you should know which organization issues which report. Then the initiatives like Spice Plus Web, which is in the then PCA, then index and ranking by the Niti Aayog. This is very important area. I think one question must come from this area. Niti Aayog, always very, very important. And in the last 1.5 years, there have been a lot of initiatives from the side of Niti Aayog. Then there have been various robots in news. So you should remember which robot is for which purpose, right? And then neglected tropical diseases, cyclones, volcanoes, and world locations, Beirut, Hawaii, Al Tawil, and various locations from Syria, Lebanon, Jordan, Israel, Turkey, Uzbekistan. And we have a separate session on the world mapping, which is already, you know, I think it's already on the YouTube, or it will come in the next couple of days. So that is, I think, 20-30 minute session, but it has actually given complete world mapping locations in the last 1 year. Jitne bhi news mein thi, maximum usme cover ho chuki hain. So you can just take 20-30 minute and you can revise the entire world mapping from that session, right? So that is by another faculty, not by me. Then economic indices like index of industrial production, purchasing manager index, core industries, you should remember them. I have already given economic economy notes. I have already circulated the index, the summary of the economy, current affairs of the economy. All of them are available on our website. You can go through the website and you can download from there, right? So if you have any problem, you can type in the chat box. I can tell you how to download the economy, revision notes, current affair, as well as the traditional area. ठीक है? तो उसमें बहुत अच्छे से ये सब चीजें दी हुई हैं. IIP, PMI, the difference, who, what is the purpose of each of them? Very beautiful manner. All of these things have been given. Then various trends. These trends you can identify from the economic survey. ठीक है? Trend in the inflation. Trends in the taxation, like what is the relationship between direct indirect tax, then whether there is an increase or decrease in the taxes, expenditure, revenue versus capital, what is the difference and what are the trends of them, disinvestment. So these trends, you can expect one question from these trends. Atmanirbharta package, this is very, very important, and I will take one class on this, right? So this package is very, very important. You must go through the entire Atmanirbharta package, the trends and the important schemes. Jo bhi important schemes introducing hai, you must go through them very carefully. Then various banking initiatives like BHIM 2.0, NPCI. Then there are UNESCO World Heritage List, especially those which are in news in the last 1 year. Ramsar List, then UNFCCC COP 25 and UNCCD COP 14. क्लाइमेट एक्शन समिट 2019, यूरोपियन ग्रीन डील, ओशन डी ऑक्सीजनेशन, क्लाइमेट चेंज इमरजेंसी, मोजाइक, एमिशन ट्रेडिंग स्कीम. सो बेसिकली ऑल ऑफ देम आर फ्रॉम द एनवायरमेंट. ठीक है, और एनवायरमेंट में क्या होता है कि जो करंट अफेयर्स होते हैं वहां से क्वेश्चन आता ही है. एंड आई कैन से फ्रॉम दिस पार्टिकुलर स्लाइड ओनली यू कैन फाइंड 1 to 2 क्वेश्चन इन योर एग्जामिनेशन. सो बिकॉज दे आर आस्किंग लॉट ऑफ क्वेश्चन फ्रॉम द करंट अफेयर्स ऑर्गेनाइजेशन एंड वेरियस इनिशिएटिव विच आर हैपनिंग इन द लास्ट 1 year. सो बिलीव मी, जस्ट यू नो गो थ्रू ऑल दिस पेज ऑफ करंट अफेयर एंड यू विल गेट 1 or 2 क्वेश्चन फ्रॉम द इन द एग्जामिनेशन हॉल. एंड देन देर आर अदर इनिशियेटिव इन द एनवायरमेंट ओनली, प्रोजेक्ट रीप्लांट फॉर द प्लास्टिक, टर्टल फेस्टिवल लक्ष्य. Then in the science and tech, there are other initiatives, Arogya Setu, Parivesh, Envis, UMIID, then Nidhi, Space Missions of NASA, ISRO. You must go through all the space missions which have been in the last 1.5 years. Then satellites by the ICR, ISRO, and defense systems procured by India from other countries. Jaise Rafale ho gaya. So specifications of the Rafale, etc. You must go through. Then Climate Ambition Alliance, IUCN list, diseases due to contamination by arsenic, fluorine, mercury, NTCA, National Wildlife Board, forest fire, polycrack technology, gas pipeline, grid project, all of them you must go through very, very carefully, right? So friends, there is no guarantee that questions we must come from here, but the point is, if you are focused and if we see the previous year question trend, then we can see that these are the most important areas, right? And when you are focused, then you become confident in the exam hall, and that confidence actually gives you that clarity, that focus by which you can solve even difficult question. So, chahe yahan se ek bhi question na aaye, lekin agar aapko ye mind mein clear hota hai, if you are clear that I have gone through all the important areas, then you will be confident in the examination. If some difficult question comes, you will be clear that I have already gone through all the areas. This question is really difficult because in my entire preparation, I never came through. So you can decide to leave that type of question. ठीक है, तो आपको decision making आसान हो जाता है. ठीक है, आपका decision making आसान हो जाता है. You become more precise, you become more confident. तो more probable का मतलब ये नहीं है कि मैं आपको पेपर बता रहा हूं कि पेपर यहां से आने वाला है. ठीक है, इट इज जस्ट दैट बेस्ड अपॉन द प्रीवियस ईयर पेपर्स वी कैन गेट एन आइडिया कि हाँ यहां से क्वेश्चन ज्यादा आने के चांसेस हैं. ठीक है, देन देर आर अदर एरियाज, प्रोजेक्ट मित्रा, व्योम मित्रा, एनजीसी.